The Human Rights Council, or the HRC as it is known, is the United Nations body headquartered in Geneva, whose main goal is to promote and protect human rights and fundamental freedoms for all, everywhere in the world.
The Council plays a crucial role in preventing and addressing human rights violations, in ensuring accountability for human rights violations when they do occur, and in championing the promotion, protection, and realization of human rights on the ground. We need a robust and dynamic Human Rights Council that does not shy away from taking action against states that violate the human rights of its peoples, regardless of how powerful and influential they may be.
Human Rights Council elections matter because the elected members of the Council are responsible for setting human rights norms and standards and for holding states to account for their human rights violations.
This is why it is imperative that states that have demonstrated a principled commitment to human rights at the United Nations should be supported when they run for membership of the Council.
We feel that NGOs getting involved in elections is crucial because these are representatives who will be working on issues that NGOs are also very much involved in.
Civil society can engage through many different forms of Human Rights Council elections. If your country is a candidate, you can push your government to have strong commitments at the voluntary pledges that they should present before each council election. You can take part at the pledging events hosted by civil society both in New York and in Geneva. If you cannot be there in person, you can still engage online by sending your questions on social media and following the webcast of the event.
We hope that this year's elections will result in the election of states that are genuinely committed to upholding the highest standards at home and internationally.